It's been a thrilling month of October for the Napanee Skating Club, all because of what's happening here tonight. It's a mini battle of the blades, and it's being taped for broadcast on CBC TV.
I thought it was awesome. Whether I won or not, I think it's an amazing opportunity and something that might not ever happen again.
Out there tonight, that rink is packed, and I don't think the kids would be as motivated if they didn't know that everybody in Napanee is behind them and pushing for them to do well.
CBC pitched the event to several communities across Canada, and Napanee pulled it together with just a few weeks' notice.
They said you need to have a maximum of 10 couples, needs to be done within an hour time frame, and must be done by October 30th, and they approached us on October 3rd.
So the idea actually came from the 2011 Battle of the Blades. We saw a lot of skating clubs producing content and throwing these fantastic events in their local areas.
Nine pairs of young skaters competed in the mini battle. The event had spin-off benefits like the food the audience donated in lieu of buying tickets.
All this food has been donated by the community of Napanee as part of our Battle of the Blades event, and all the food is going to the Salvation Army and to the Morningside Mission.
When that was told to the kids that CBC said, use it as a fundraiser for your club, the kids went, can we ask for food for the food bank? Absolutely. Can we pick a charity? Absolutely.
This is an event that meant a lot to the greater town of Napanee, the skate club, the skaters themselves, the charities who benefited. And the Canadian Broadcasting Corporation will announce the broadcast schedule of this miniature skating series in early November. Jennifer Lester Mulridge, CKWS News Watch, Napanee.